Hey, Jim Bergman, on behalf of AccuTools, wanted to do a little video on a integration that we just wrapped up. We're sort of in the process of wrapping up, which is the AccuTools Low Ambient Charging Solution. And it's basically, think of it as a micro tent. And these are actually gonna become fairly important as we start installing more heat pumps and we're just commissioning equipment when it's cooler weather. You can see right here today, it's about 53 degrees where I'm standing at out here. So it's a little bit cooler than we'd want to typically charge an air conditioning system up, but I've got this system set up. And basically what the charging solution does here, the charging blanket does, is it takes warm air from the condenser that's being discharged and it recirculates it back into the condenser itself to effectively raise the ambient temperature around the condenser. And when we raise up the ambient temperature, what it's doing is it's creating a higher pressure differential across the metering device. Part of the reason that it's very challenging to charge a system when we have a low ambient temperature is we don't have enough pressure drop across the metering device for it to function properly and maintain a proper superheat. So we gotta make sure that on an R22 system, we had 100 pounds differential pressure across our metering device. And an R410A system, that's gonna be around 160 pounds. And then in the application, we have this set up now for R32 and R454B. So it's gonna allow you to charge in a variety of weathers, probably all the way down to about 35 degrees. And so the way that this works is when you go into your toolbox, if you scroll all the way to the bottom, you're gonna see the charging blanket or the AccuTools low ambient charging solution, and you'll wanna activate that. And once you activate it, what it'll do is automatically, if it detects the temperature is below 65 degrees, is you're gonna get this black target range, right? And the black target range is for the high side, and that's where we adjust this strap right here, basically this line to increase or decrease this orifice to restrict the amount of heat we wanna have in a condenser to keep that in the center of our target range. Right, so it's very simple to adjust. You can see it's just strapped around here. And basically what this is doing is if you even put your hand here, you'll feel the hot air coming in around the condenser. So it's just recirculating the warm air around the condenser. There's straps here so it doesn't blow off. It really takes about 2 seconds to install. Once it's installed, we just want to keep that target towards the center. So right now, let me take a look at my subcooling target here. I'm at a 3.6 degree target subcooling. Now it's really important in your profile, we default them to 10 and 10. Obviously you can see this one here I have changed to 9. Bosch calls for 9 degree subcooling target. So I have that one dialed in right now at 9 degrees. And our actual subcooling here is at 3.6 degrees. So I'm about 6 degrees off my target there. So I want to dial that up a little bit and get a little bit more refrigerant in. I work on this system all the time when we're doing testing. We do a lot of live testing on MeasureQuick, so it doesn't surprise me it's a tiny bit low for me taking on and off hoses and gauges and things like that. Just wanted to get it dialed in for winter. So I'm going to go ahead and dial this in, but this is just wanted to go over this and show you exactly what we could do and really how you can extend your charging season all the way up to about 35 degrees and get systems charged successfully with MeasureQuick and with the AccuTools TXV low temperature charging solution. This is Jim. On behalf of AccuTools, thanks a lot for watching.